Some people are accusing Jacksonville sheriff's deputies of using excessive force when they tried to break up a brawl that involved 600 people on Christmas night. Five people were arrested in the melee. The fight started when an off-duty officer used pepper spray on a crowd of 25 to 30 people who tried to rush a movie theater without tickets. More than 60 officers then showed up on scene. WJXT-TV reports the family of one arrested teenager plans to fight the charges because they claim police were too rough.